This 18-year-old boy was killed on January 9, 2010. He was shot to death while driving to his house. He has blonde hair and white skin. He is 5 feet 11 inches tall and weighs 170 pounds. He only has one picture, and it shows him sitting on the car that he was driving. It is believed that the shot was meant for someone else.